like.
Yeah. It's the best. The site's the best. It's the best example, in most intact in the whole of France. Is apparently Roman things. Yeah.
Barcelona wears up here from this, from almost like not quite 360 degrees almost. It's probably just that bit there.
Yeah. Did have had people up on top of the ramparts as well, whatever you want to call them.
Yeah, we should have been in each corner.
Yeah. Arc wherever famous history woman.
Her name's
Do you think you're Bette News? Bettany Hughes, didn't you? The history woman, Bettany Hughes. She presents all these historical programmes.
Number two. What's two?
In Roman bathhouses in there, are you? It's funny, you know, I thought when we was coming around, I wondered if they did a discount for English Heritage or whatever, you know, mate.
You'd have tried that, would you?
Not for 4 years, I'd blooming heck pay the money. It would cost a lot of money to keep the site going. cost a couple of million, that visitor centre. These are.
You know what, and also she didn't have a quibble. She was saying, like, it was UK, they said, can you show us some proof of address or something like that?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But she didn't do anything like that.
Oh, that's a well.
It may be, but it seems rather large to be a well.
Oh my goodness, right, oh wow. It's huge, isn't it?
Yeah. But as well, they've even got like an access for disabled people so they can drive down.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely good. You're going to do it?
Bring your, sing your, This is for Matilda.
Yeah, but the acoustics were quite good. You're not coming down?
No, you go down and sing to me, that's
how you. If you can hear that. Sings people down there.
Oh, you can know friends,
I want you to come in there.
You know friends. See that they're acting out on the stage. Look.
Hello.
Yeah. They're little sticks, like they're sword fighting.
I'm going to go down. Yeah, absolutely. I have to walk around the whole thing. We come out all this way to see it. Let's walk around the whole site.
Let's go
there. Just come and stand here. Yeah. That's steak we can share.
Yeah, but
well, we might find a shop on the way back somewhere. Something might be open.
Let's go round to this one here. The bottom one. I bet this has a really good, I mean, you can imagine people sat here.
The acoustics, yeah.
And they've got a fantastic view down there.
Yeah. What sort of entertainment would have been on? Would the Romans do plays, would they? Or what sort of plays? Anything to know? Or?
Yeah, I mean, we're not this isn't a theatre. I don't think it's the same thing. Is a theatre the same thing for like
amphitheatre? Yeah, it'd be for plays or music or.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
They might have had a lot of. You know,
it's
like Au Fond de la Rue or something.
Gladiator thing, is it?
They might have had a bit of gladiator fighting. They've probably had Russell Crowe here and Gerard Depardieu.
Mon Dieu is my God. Depardieu.
Is it? Look at the cricket again.
It says, may have welcomed performances by gladiators. Okay.
So it doesn't
give me a lot of information because obviously the audio one is better.
Yeah.
What it says is the vestiges of two theatres overlap on this site using the sliding.
Ah, little pixie girl.